Hi, Shenoa French. We've got you here in the Culinary Innovation Center. We're going to give you a quick tour and show you some of the space and equipment that we have here. Like you know, we have more space than most normal kitchens do. We're going to start with some prep space that we have, just nice long tables. We're also able to utilize this when we have chefs come in for some ideation work. As we come around the corner, we've got two nice convection ovens, stacked ovens, a nice big grill for steaks, burgers, as we do some corn side dishes as well. Over here is two nice big vegetable prep sinks for us. And as we come down the line, we have a salamander, a little overheat. For those people that we work with that don't have a grill, we have a flat top. And then two standard ovens down below, a six burner gas stove. And then as you see, this is not something that you normally see in a food service kitchen, but these are our three consumer ranges. The reason we have these is that we do the recipe development work and recipe testing here in Denver. And so these three stoves allow us to emulate what the average consumer has at home. This is your standard coil, and then your gas, and then this is your high-end electric. So we make sure that we test on all three equipment so that you can duplicate that at home. And then on this side is just a bunch more space for the testers to utilize extra prep space as well. Behind me, we have a walk-in refrigerator and a walk-in freezer, and then extra pantry space for flatware and platters when we go through meal production. Thanks for touring with us. If you have any questions, let us know.